is just labeled Boggs 86. So let's just
here we go. I have one more baseball thing I want to hit on with, Mazz. Like last night for 86, tonight it's Boggsy.
Yeah, Boggsy. I never once regarded Wade Boggs as a great Red Sox. Never, not once, not in a million years.
Was in those years when he was hitting 350 and whatever?
Not really. To me, Wade Boggs is emblematic of everything that was wrong with the old Red Sox. Selfish, entitled, in it for him.
I got ugly, lazy, and disrespectful.
Shut up!
I pick Wade Boggs. He'd be the guy. The fact that they let other people wear his number after he left here should tell you plenty. And I saw an interview with him today. He looks like hell.
When you see my face,
looks like hell. Looks like hell.
When you ride my way up.
Looks like hell. Looks like hell. My God, does he look old? Not that that is relevant.
How do you feel about celebrating the whole 86 Red Sox in general? That's the part that gets me. This obsession with the teams that lost. What is wrong with you people?
What do you mean, you people?
If you hadn't won a World Series, like again, in Milwaukee, we're going to celebrate 1982. It's all we have. We were losers. We suck.
You've now won 11 championships in the last 15 years or whatever it is. Why is this still this tired, stale, old thing? Why do you keep doing it?
I don't know.
That team suffered one of the worst gags and chokes in the history of pro sports. And now it's a bad enough 1967, the impossible dream.
It is the mission of each true knight.
What an impossible dream to finish in second place. Impossible! Now we're going to celebrate the team that puked on itself as bad as any team in the history of sports.
Well, remember, in 2019, the 04 team's coming back. Well,
why do you do that? It's like historic how badly that team gagged on it when they had a chance to win a World Series. That's the team we're going to do whoopee for? I don't think you've won 3 World Series. What's the matter with you people?
But the Boggs thing bothers me more. He looks like hell. Oh my God, does he look old. Not that that is relevant.